How to change a device name in iPhone 16 Pro Max. So let's start the video. First of all, open settings and then click on general. After clicking on general, you can see the option about, click on it. On top you can see the name option of name. Click on name and here you can change your mobile name. After change your mobile name, this name will be shown on your Bluetooth, AirDrop, hotspot. So this is the way to change the device name in iPhone 16 Pro Max. Thanks for watching this video.